it seems that the URCC is almost running out of opponents to pit against you. You demolish them one by one. Like, does it really affect your confidence, or are you looking forward to better warriors in the future? Like, give us your thoughts, please.
It does not change anything in my confidence, or so I'm not like being overconfident or everything, or anything like that. I'm welcoming that we are really becoming a global promotion, so there are new opponents for me, and especially big ones, because that's where we lack here a little bit. We don't have so many big guys, or heavyweights. We don't see any heavyweight fights right now because we don't have heavyweights, actually, but I'm sure opening up to the US, China, and also Korea, the chief said, will bring those big guys in and will challenge me as well. So I'm looking forward to it and actually quite excited.
Right, and actually in Kaloy's previous fight with Musa Conte, it was very controversial, but I think it's a justified decision. Like, people are actually talking about you going against Musa Conte. Any thoughts on that fight?
Well, the fights have been offered to me. Me and Conte chatted a little bit, but again, I think like he wasn't believe it's like up to me, it's like my decision if I want fighting or not. I mean, I'm just an employee of the URCC, so if the URCC says to go, I have to go for it, right? So it's not my decision.
Right.